and the memory when he be say he left behind.
We just observe the minute silence for,
which means the movie, the funny things when he be say he do. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Grow With Me. We are back again with another video. All right, so guys, like you all know what you're about to watch, the title of this video, my people, today will not be wala carry come, wala not be like bicycle today. This video now, the update of the video when it be say I uploaded 2 weeks ago concerning our brother whether they call Stanley way be Nollywood actor when he passed away 11th of August. Up to now, we don't really know what the letter, but according to the news, when it be say I read, they say na suspected poison. That's a meaning say they put something for a food. As he eat and finish, now I can go joy Baba God. So yesterday be 24th of August, now be candle night.
If your phone ring, you spoiler. If your phone ring, 1, 2, go.
My people, it is very painful and it is sad. You see, say that they put young person to rest. Hey God, tears flow. You go see all the old young actresses, all the old young actors, all of them. They mourn, they cry, they talk. Everybody, they get story to talk about Stanley. It is very painful. You know, I know. Say if person deletes, if they never put the person to rest, you not go believe say that person don't really go. Until when they go put that person to rest, then you call clear for your eyes. Say this person, you know, read day again. No, you don't delete. You know, they come back again. Now forever, you not go see them again. The only thing where you tell remember now the memory when you be say he left behind, which means a movie, the funny things when you be say they do. Anytime when you take come across all those video, you just remember Stanley say, oh Stanley, may your soul continue to rest in peace. So now make a man, when you did this life, try to be good to people around you. Not they hurt anybody. I know if you tell you say me you not offend anybody because you not be God. Not only God, now I know if you offend person. Nobody is above mistake. But try your best to be nice to people, to be good. Treat people equally. Not look down on anybody. Because you see this life, now wait till you leave, now I go remain. You feel do good. Now that they say you're good, now I go remain for this life. Now see people will say remember you now be that one. So as you did this life, mind the way you did. You treat people. And you, where they always they use your hand till they beat your chest. You know who I be? Do you know who I am? My sister, my brother. You be nothing, you know. The only thing when you be say you get, all you be, now let this mark. And once that mark is closed, you are nobody, my sister. You are nobody, my brother. Now so this life be. And I will see say nothing did this life. So may we they mind the way we they talk to people, the way we they take people around us, the way we they react to people, is they very important. Can you imagine Stanley when he be say he they make us they laugh, he they do funny things, he don't go. Everything when he be say they work for sis, the goal when he be say what achieve, he not even remember again. Like you don't forget, like say not the evil, you know, ever exist for life before. Now say just be all this beauty, all this hair, all this makeup, all these fine dresses. Where you want go, you not go carry anyone go. No one go follow you go. As you take all this life, now so you go. You see this dust Where be say somebody go touch you because say you too clean. You go say I don't feel near that person. No. Ah, why you dey touch me? Nah, where you don't delete it. Now that place now you dey go. Warm. Now go. Now they go romance all your body. So always be good with people. I just come here today celebrate the life of Stanley Okoro because he made Nigeria, they are among the people when he say he make Nigeria proud. So in a time like this, may we appreciate them, give them the last respect because you know we'll see them again. You don't finish. As I watch the video too day emotional. I don't feel what watch I just the tear just they come out for my eye because I know they like to see your person say that they put her to life, put her to rest. They very painful. Person will never even start life. He never start life now. How old Stanley B? He was born 1992 and he passed away 11th of August 2021, which is 28 years old. Small boy, he never even start. They say life of a man they begin at the age of 40. Stanley never even cross the half, he never even reach half quarter self. It just be like small people where they just born, he never start life. Now, nah. All those in dream when he be say they say, I must achieve this one, must have you know, achieve by this. So now, so this life be you see, this life will come in now. Market now, will trade for you. As you they buy, you they go, people they come. So as they trade the market, and you will still the market, know how you they trade your own. Trade that well, no. Because they talk and say, they say, a curvary or your chua. Now, market, now business, when they say, you get profit, now they trade. Not go they trade business when they say, you don't get profit. Because as how you say, market that your business, you go tell later when I know the place where all of us go for meet. Now that place now you go for tell. So mind the way you treat people. Now which I just get to tell everybody today, and may God give the family when he say Stanley left behind strength to go through this hard time. And Stanley, may you continue to rest in peace. And my people, I don't want this video to be too long. This one will bring us to the end of this video. And if you know, say, still they watch my video, and they think, say, should I subscribe to grow with me? This is the right time for you to subscribe. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, and don't forget to share my video to people around you. Thanks for watching, and see you all in my next video. Love you guys, and stay blessed. Ciao, ciao.